macam tatu tu ada orang padah kita tu masih fikir kolot.
Uncivilized people do not have culture. They don't have your kuak kumbu. Nobody else in the world knows how to do this better than an Iban. Or, you know, your tattooing, all of these are hallmarks of a civilized culture. The more you go into the tattooing part, the more you learn about all the little things in your culture that you don't know about. I mean, like, I had zero knowledge when I first started tattooing. I mean, I don't know everything, but I know enough to know that it starts off with wanting to learn one little thing and it will lead you to another, 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 and then pretty much you have a gist of what this is all about.
Kita pun tradition tu, tatu apa-apalah ada benda di Sarawak tu, kita mesti membak benda tu sampai bila-bila. Kita mesti protect benda tu sampai bila-bila. Bukan tatu aja, malah macam tanah kita, Sarawak tu tadi, tempat kita lahir, tempat tu kita jaga. Macam ni orang Dolok dapat jaga, kena kita kena tu saya dapat jaga.